Ryder, we're getting a lot of KCOM chatter.
Keep us stealthed, Callow. No sense picking a fight just yet.
Pathfinder, sensors confirm the presence of the Archon's ship.
I'll be damned. It worked.
But there's something else. That's an initiative ship tethered to it. It's Ark Parchero.
Confirmed. It matches the Salarian Ark. Readings suggest it has been here for some time.
Well, that changes things.
It's true, then? We found the Salarian Ark?
Sam, tactical. It looks like the Archon captured it. The ships are tethered.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Sam, connect me to the Moshi.
On screen.
Ryder, it's good to see you again.
We've located the Archon's ship. It's more complicated than we thought, so I wanted to make sure we knew what we were looking for.
It was a large remnant relic depicting Meridian. It's in his private chamber. His sanctum, he called it. He's very proud of that relic.
That's what we needed. I appreciate it.
And I appreciate what you're doing for all of us. But be careful. I've seen the Archon's cruelty. I hope you don't.
That makes two of us. Thank you for your help, Moshi.
Of course. I wish you well.
Okay, we play this right. Not only do we get away with the relic, we save the Salarians. I say we get onto the Ark, assess the situation, then sneak onto the catch-ship through the tether.
A feasible approach. Currently, Ark Parchero is on standby. Only its stasis facilities are online.
What about the Salarians?
Unknown.
You heard the Moshi. Who knows what the Archon's capable of?
If he's done anything to those Salarians, he'll find out what we can do.
Ryder? Whatever you need. Those are my people.
We'll get them back. Now let's make this one count. Tempest, we're in.
So far, no unusual activity from the Ketch ship.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Pathfinder, if you access a terminal, I can... Accessing Ark Parchero's internal systems. A moment. Additional data encryption has been added.
When has that ever stopped you, Sam?
Never. It was a cryptography key associated with Salarian intelligence services. I have unlocked it.
At present, Ark Parchero has arrived in the Helios Cluster. Location of Nexus is unknown.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Parchero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Reka. Situation urgent.
Well, that was clear enough. Let's find him.
Overriding bulkhead door.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some cat infrastructure has been added, but the Ark systems are operational.
So it's flight ready?
Yes.
Are you thinking what I think you're thinking?
Easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole Ark with us.
Easy isn't the word I'd use.
If the right Salarians are still on board, this might work.
Not seeing any signs of a fight. Did the Salarians just surrender?
Let's hope their Pathfinder can make sense of it.
This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information.
What do their records say about the Salarian, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder Zevon Reka.
Shit. The guy we're looking for. We can't catch a break.
We're still more fortunate than him. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Raker is female. This patient is male.
What? Then who is this really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his... The DNA of the deceased Solarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them, trying to hide their Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist's stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
It's just like the Solarians to pull a sneaky trick like that. So many pods gone.
I'd like to think they got away before the Ket showed up.
Maybe. But that Captain Hager seemed pretty worried.
This isn't Jex Arlen's pod. This isn't the pod we're looking for. This is the deceased Solarian's pod. Yet I detect a female Solarian inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Hey there, take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Solarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Ryder, Pathfinder for the Human Ark.
Where's Alec?
He... didn't make it.
Oh, this is madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
Tell me what you're doing.
Seeing what I've woken up to. A hostile species, an armada, set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see.
That's about to change.
We're heading into the Ket vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
We'll get the Ark out somehow. Just wake up your team and stay put.
One thing at a time. Of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a SAM in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
Tempest, we're in the tether. Going across to the Ket ship now.
So far, there are no indications they're aware of your presence. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okay, we keep this quick and quiet, and they'll never notice.
I think they noticed. We walked right into that one! Party!
We're clear!
So much for sneaking in.
What do we do now?
If you locate a terminal, I may be able to analyze their systems. Accessing the ship's systems now. I have located the Archon's private chamber.
Is the Archon in his quarters?
That information is not accessible. Only the room's location.
What's their security situation look like?
An alert was issued, but I have countermanded it. The delay is only temporary.
Right, we need to hurry. The Moshai said the relic would be in his chamber. Let's get there.
Ryder.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's move.
But I'm a history teacher. I don't
Ryder,
know how to fight.
If you access
and
the terminal,
all I've ever
I can
done
override
is pilot ships. That doesn't mean I just...
We'll try this way to look for our people.
I'm sorry we can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You too, Pathfinder. Okay, Sam, the relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
Easier said than done. Only three of us and a ship full of cat. It's on them to try to stop us.
Armory of some kind.
Let's not be here when they put it to use.
Here we go! Keep your head down and push forward!
Where are we going?
The exit is on the far side of the room.
With a lot of cat in the way! Drop ship on the way in! It's just got a lot harder! Drop ship? They've got everything!
They're reinforcing!
We've stirred up the hornet's nest now!
Guys, we're supposed to be the cavalry!
Hey, you! That all you got? Oh! Damn it!
Thank you.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Rika. I assume those alarms are because of you?
Clear! That was the last one!
Good. Let's get the hell out of here. Sam!
You're still on course to the Archon's chamber.
I hope this relic is everything the Moshai said it was. Giving shield
to Sugan!
Got a worker here!
That's the Solarian stasis pod he was looking at. What happened to the rest of the Solarians? This is just a couple pods. Look at that. Are those guns out there?
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
All pointed at the Solarian army.
That's going to be a problem. You saved our ass!
Encouragement. I'm afraid the only option is brute force.
close. If Reika's team hadn't come by...
Pulled us out of the fire. We owe them one.
Yeah. Now how do we get out of here?
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
Whole ship is probably looking for us.
Over here.
Reika, what's happening?
Seldon's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
A moment while I override security.
Reika, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
You hoping for some sort of cosmic intervention?
No, just simple ingenuity. Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venro will focus on the EMP.
Everyone be careful. Good luck.
The door is now open.
We'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Why are we still keeping our voices low?
We're sneaking onto an enemy ship.
Who already know we're here.
It's just what you do in these situations.
Damn. They're doing it again.
Sam?
There is an alternate route. Overriding the door now.
Nope.
The Keta hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel. Door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate Ket intonation.
Okay.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
Intruders have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
Well, we're off the beaten path now.
Some sort of lab. Hate to think what they do around here.
The astronaut!
They must have heard about it.
Scientists,
so what are they up to?
Nothing good from the looks of this place.
We've got company.
We gotta get through these guys!
That was the last one!
easier if the cat just handed the relic over.
We could all save on ammo. Alive, right?
Oh my god. What is this?
They're dead.
Who could do this kind of thing?
Someone's going to take
it. Take it out on them.
You bastards! We're not lab animals.
Sam, how's it looking?
The Archon's chamber will require a new path through the unlocked door. Ryder, caution.
Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one, and yet, it's a fitting end.
You have no idea what you're messing with. Now I suggest you let...
Hey, back off, asshole.
A first sample. Your testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Reika must have run into trouble.
We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
So if you shut down my life signs, if you kill me, the field will disappear?
The one holding you, yes. Then I would attempt to resuscitate.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right. Let's do it.
Not again.
Listen. Just in case, it's been great.
Stopping your heart. Now.
Sam?
stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
That's twice now I've come back from the dead. Can't say the experience is improving.
I believe it is preferable to the alternative.
You two look comfortable.
So did you, while you were playing dead.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay, must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
Could be useful intel here. We should check this area out while we can.
Step away from there! Archon, do you hear me? Now you have two Pathfinders to deal with, and we're not impressed with your security.
Reka, come in. What's going on?
A little diversion. Captain Hager and Venro need time to set up the EMP. I'll be in touch.
That is one kick-ass Solarian.
Different galaxy.
I can't tell you what I don't know.
You lie. Where is the one you call Pathfinder?
I don't know.
I'm told this specimen most claims to a title.
Among my people, I'm known as Moshi.
Here, you are nothing.
I am your enemy.
Reports true. Strangers arrive on our borders. Specimens we've never seen.
Well, that did something. Let's look around.
The Krogan.
we go. This way.
Part of me was hoping this kind of evil only existed in the Milky Way. Guess I was naive.
And now I guess it's up to us to stop it.
What was that?
I don't think we're alone.
I'm really starting to hate those things.
What was it doing in here?
This is Reika. Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Hager, what's your status?
The EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by.
Is that a Krogan?
It was. Probably one of Drak's missing scouts.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered. It's clear the Cat are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
I'm beginning to hate these guys.
Here we are.
Captain Hager, this is Ryder. We've reached the Archon Sanctum.
Give the word and we'll set off the EMP.
Remnant origin.
Why does he care so much about
the Archon has done extensive testing to this artifact, damaging it in the process. It is no longer useful. This object serves no useful purpose. It is the remnant equivalent of junk.
The Archon is whistling in the dark on this stuff.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshi described. It does seem to be a map. I'll overlay the chart we uncovered in the vault on Eos.
So that's...
Meridian.
Coordinates secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
I'm better equipped to handle it than you.
Why? Because you have artificial intelligence in your head explaining it. I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you... special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done!
Thank you.
That can't be good.
Drak's not gonna like that.
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Could be the rest of Drak's missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before the Ket restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reika. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reika out.
Damn it!
There isn't time to save both. Once the Ket restore power, you'll be trapped.
But Drak's scouts! We just saw what the Archon will do to them. They'll be turned into monsters.
Reload. We're going after Reika.
Pathfinder, you came.
Reika, we couldn't just leave you here.
Thank you. My people are at the end of the tunnel. It's Ket the whole way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
I hear you, Pathfinder.
We have the map, and we're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Ket guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kallo out.
Copy that. You hear that, everyone?
Wish I didn't!
Thank you.
Let's get them out of there. Can you run?
Pathfinder, the cats are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Ryder, thank you.
Save it for when we're safe. A team will escort the Ark back to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you.
Thank you again, Ryder. But I owe you an apology. I made a mistake.
Oh?
I shouldn't have called you to say goodbye. The choice you had to make, I put too much on your shoulders.
Since we're being honest, that was a hell of a position to be put in.
I'm sorry. As Pathfinders, we have to serve our own people. But also the greater good. It's a difficult job.
Though you made a tough choice yourself, bailing us out in the gun battery. How about we call it even?
I appreciate that. Whatever the case, the Solarian people are forever in your debt.
Earn this.
We will.
Drac.
I heard what happened. Wasn't enough to save the whole Ark, huh? Had to grab a few more Solarians on the way out.
Drac, it's...
complicated, except it's not. Leaving my scouts behind was worse than killing them outright. And you're not the one who has to explain it to the rest of the clan.
It was a difficult choice, Ryder, but you won an important victory. The Archon has been dealt a blow. Your father would be proud.
That doesn't really matter. I'm just glad the team is safe. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it and learn to face adversity ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
With reference, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes? He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
He'll know how much we need Meridian. We have to warn the Nexus. We have to move.